AI is really going to change how things get done at the laboratory, and it already is. It's going to increase productivity, it's going to make us more efficient, it's going to really allow us to do science better. I'm really excited for the future that it's going to bring. The Center for AI at PNNL is going to do a fantastic number of things. First of all is to make it greater than the sum of its parts. We have amazing talent all over the laboratory, and we really want to bring them together and help bring this new technology to bear on their own missions. We do work in earth and biological sciences, so that means bringing machine learning into our climate simulations to make them more accurate and predictable. We're bringing machine learning into our power systems engineering to secure the grid, and for many other national security applications. Scientists at PNNL are excited about using AI because it's going to move the state of the art forward. You can do things like help automate experiments. You can use it to help a microscopist to identify different features and characteristics more accurately and efficiently and faster. I am personally excited about the Center for AI for all of the amazing people I get to work with. It's what's kept me at PNNL for all these years, to get to work with scientists and engineers from many, many different parts of the laboratory to work towards science in service of the nation.